Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 238. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 238 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 119. Is this 119 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 is a 9 2 9. It is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7 is a 7 4 9. With 7 it is divisible, so divide it. 7 ones are 7, 7 sevens are 49. We'll be having 17, and 17 is further not divisible by 7, and on that 17 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and that is 17. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 238 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 7 cross 17. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 238. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.